Thank you. That was the 383 Illinois Zephyr from Chicago. Recently stopped at Plano on its way to Mendota before a final destination in Quincy. This is Brandon Salmon. Saturday, October 3rd, 2020. Good night.